Alcohol abuse is a broad term used to describe excessive drinking, including both binge drinking, where a large amount of alcohol is consumed in a short period of time, and the consumption of alcohol on a regular basis.
I got the way I want it.
Mr. Motherfucking Esquire is basically, it's like a yin and a yang. It's like the good and the bad, or whatever. So motherfucking is a word that's kind of like, you're not supposed to say Esquire is a word meaning prestige. And it just represents a mixture between being intelligent and being ignorant. It represents between being a hoodlum and being a scholar. You know, it's the merger of the two. I never was really like the stereotypical black kid in the hood. Like, I always kind of seemed outside of my surroundings and wanted to be something new and something different. But at the same time, I still fell into the same shit that everybody stereotypically falls into. Did a song called Huzza. We shot the video for about $200 in my apartment. We just did our daily routine in the video, threw a little bit of Big Button there, and we put it out. We put it out months ago. It really didn't get any traction until Danny Brown seen it. Danny Brown put it on his Twitter, and then people saw it. Like, oh, shit, this is hot. I knew it was hot the whole time, but people didn't know. You know, I kind of feel like it's a good and a bad. With everything in life, it's a good and a bad, but the internet, to me, it eats rappers. It makes rappers, and it eats them at the same time. Because, like, you'll have a rapper who gets hot, and he'll be hot for 7 months, and then, like, there you go. So it's kind of got to find your niche within it. Do what you do, and then try to expand and get bigger than that, because you'll get lost in the shuffle. Being from Brooklyn, Biggie is it. You know, he's the end-all, be-all of everything that we're about in Brooklyn. We Biggie created, basically. It's just like we grow up wanting to be Biggie and Jay and Fabulous. Like, that's just our idols. I'm me. I'm Esquire. I'm the first Esquire. He's the first Biggie. It's just that simple. But I love that shit. Like, fuck it. You know what I mean? Like, that's Biggie. Like, can't ask for nothing else. I like Freddie Gibbs. I love Freddie Gibbs. I like Troy Ave. He's from Brooklyn. He's from Brooklyn also. I like ASAP Rocky. He's from Harlem. I like us, man. Really, me and my people. We don't really be too into it. Like, you know, like, it's a lot of rappers, but it's so many of them that you kind of blink and miss one. You know what I mean? So it's kind of like we just do what we do. We kind of got our own bubble where we live. I'm gonna keep my number up until I can no longer keep it up. You know what I mean? And it's ill because I get calls from all over the place. I had somebody call me from Ireland. I had somebody call me. I had like some Jersey Shore type dude call me like, yo, bro, we love your music in Jersey, man. Like, all over the country, like different people. You never would think, whatever, you understand what the fuck I was talking about. I mean, we all human beings at the end of the day, and it's the human experience. You can't take money with you when you go. You could be rich in experiences. That's all I like to be, you know? I don't know Necro. I don't know him personally. He had a song that I liked from a few years ago named Scumbags. I rapped over the song because I liked it. That became Huzza. But the ill part about it was that when I was writing the song and when I was doing the video, I never thought that people would like it. I never thought that people would see it. We were doing it for us. You know what I mean? Because we're expressing ourselves. This is our life. Music is a time capsule. I could look back 20 years from now, like, that's how I was living when I was 25. You know what I mean? So I never met him, like, on some shit. Like, I haven't even spoken to him about the record. As much as it's taken off, I haven't even spoken to him about it. LASTereo.tv. This is Mr. Motherfucking Esquire, and I'm rocking with y'all.